Songs with Someone Else. I played that piece in a different recital.
And why did you want to play that piece?
I wanted to play it because he inspired me to play it because I liked the piece. But,
what did you like about Brendan's performance?
I liked that he played it a little, different than me. Like, it was a little slower than mine. Two people can play the same piece, but it will still sound different because you can play it a different way and it still sounds good.
Especially when it's a character piece, right?
Yeah,
it tells a story.
It's like,
now, if it's a classical piece and it says you have to play it at this tempo, there's still some variation, but it's a little bit closer.
This piece goes to my mom's piece that she's playing called The Cat and the Mouse.
Yes. Amelia.
I really liked how it was the tempo of it, and also the sound of it really sounded like there was a cat rattling.
Lucas.
If you think of like this cat hiding to catch a mouse. Mm-hmm.
I could hear it sneaking around. Okay, Samantha.
I think the louder parts were when the cat was sort of bouncing, and the quiet, then the softer part was sort of like when we were sleeping up on the floor. The cat was like,
okay. Any other comments about the prowling pussycat? Did you want to add anything?
Really low.
Like it was really low and loud?
Yeah.
Cool. Anything else? All right, so I'll add to the